Here's Clyde and Bonnie, or I guess Bonnie and Clyde, and they are doing great. I just came to feed them a little bit of Missouri. On here, here's the male, which I don't have a name for him yet, but this guy is a very good male. He's very dominant and they're all getting along great. So I'm very happy to see that. By the way, Clyde is a female. I never really made an update on that, but I'll probably make one on them very soon since they're gonna be getting a big upgrade, which they very much need.